compensation and benefits lost to officers during the city's 2013 bankruptcy filing. Also helping to bring the issue to the forefront this summer, ongoing contract extension talks with the police officers union. Though it was a tense summit with NATO partners, President Trump reaffirmed the United States' commitment to the alliance, even said at a news conference, "I believe in NATO." This despite criticizing member countries for allegedly not paying enough for defense and attacking Germany specifically for, in his words, being totally controlled by Russia because of energy ties. CBS News military consultant Jeff McCausland has more.
Certainly this would seem to be possible if one looks at it economically, the joint size of the European Union, population-wise, in excess of the United States, and about the size of the United States in terms of the economics.
President says he was able to secure more money from NATO countries for defense, something that was disputed by French President Emmanuel Macron. WWJ News Time, 6:36. We'll hit the roads, traffic and weather, including a slowdown on the Southfield Freeway next. Dixieland is like the American flag, the Pledge of Allegiance, and old-time religion. Well, good enough for my daddy, and it's good enough for me. For 45 years, Dixieland is a tradition. A million people a year come here. Dixieland sells what the big stores don't sell. Dixieland has more antiques, coins, music, and every style of clothing. Our oldest dealers, psychics, crystals, and especially jewelry, with 12 jewelry stores at the lowest prices anywhere. No place, nowhere has more used everything. Dixieland is a destination.
Dixieland is an addiction.
So take the 12 steps to Dixieland and come hungry. Restaurants serving every kind of great homemade food. So come to Dixieland Flea Market, where everything is priced right. No need to run sales. It's already on sale. Plus, you can always resell it on eBay for more.
Anyone can set up for $25 a day at Oakland, Wayne, Macomb County's oldest, largest, and only indoor and outdoor flea market. Dixieland. Find gold, silver, all collectibles at the highest price anywhere.
We buy everything.
So drag it on down to Dixieland. On Friday, 49.
Saturday, Sunday, 10 to 6.
Dixieland is not a department store.
You're dealing with the owner.
Dixieland. Around. If they want your money, they'll take it. They can take your paycheck and bank accounts too. Even threaten your home or business. And it's about to get worse. The IRS just hired an army of new tax enforcers. So, if you owe back taxes, the smartest thing you can do is call Optima Tax Relief. Optima has access to a special IRS tax assistance program called the Fresh Start Initiative. And their clients that qualify are saving thousands, even tens of thousands. One call starts the process to stop the demand letter, stop aggressive collection actions, and stop that army of new enforcers from targeting you. But don't delay. It's important to act now while you still have options. Optima is A-rated with the Better Business Bureau. Optima has already resolved over $500 million of tax debt for their clients. Get your life back. Call now for your free consultation.
Call 800-625-7677. 800-625-7677. 800-625-7677. OptimaTaxRelief.com.
This summer, Walgreens has you covered with trusted essentials you need at a great value. Stop by today for summer care no matter where you are. Walgreens, trusted since 1901.
Your Southeast Michigan Ford dealers present the Ford Technology Tour. See the latest technologies developed by Ford. Visit FordTechnologyTour.com for a list of participating dealerships. Sign up now and come anytime between noon and 4 p.m. Saturday, July 14th to Suburban Ford of Ferndale.
WWJ News Time is 6:38. And it's time for traffic and weather together every 10 minutes on the 8s. And traffic from the Southeast Michigan Ford dealers for Technology Tour today. Pat Milliken Ford in Redford. What's the latest on the Southfield, KT?
Northbound, Greg, right after 8 Mile, this crash leaves only the right lane open. Looking through the AAA jam cams, you are slowing down at Grand River. Traffic is sponsored by Credit Karma on I-94 eastbound after 10 Mile. A reported crash blocking your two left lanes. Looking through the AAA jam cams, you are slower from 8 Mile Road. I-94 westbound after Huron Street and Ypsilanti. Tipster Matt says there's debris in your right lane. On I-275 southbound at 7 Mile, an accident on your left shoulder. Got a crash I-275 southbound after Ford Road. This one on your right shoulder. And we've got reported road work on 23 Mile Road eastbound just east of M53. It's blocking the center turn lane and left lane. Tipster Weeble's called that in. And get your truly free credit score and free credit monitoring from Credit Karma. Download the Credit Karma app today. Credit Karma, get knowing. In the Isle Down Motor Group 24-hour traffic center, KT4WWJ.
meteorologist Dave Bowers.
Pretty typical July weather coming up here for the next several days. We're going to crank up the heat and humidity over the next 48 hours, but still dry weather, at least until Saturday afternoon. Tonight, partly cloudy at 65, and then cracking 90 tomorrow under a partly sunny sky, only falling back to the low 70s tomorrow night. Saturday, 92, along with the high humidity and some sunshine. There'll be a spotty afternoon thunderstorm. Sunday, still hot in Yemen. A stray shower or thunderstorm in the afternoon, a high about 90. Monday, it's still warm and humid, but there will be a front approaching. So most places picking up an afternoon shower and thunderstorm, a high of 86. And then we'll see a bit of relief coming Tuesday and Wednesday. This is AccuWeather meteorologist Dave Bowers on WWJ News Radio 950.
And the current conditions in Ann Arbor, sunny and 80 degrees. City Airport 83, and it's 80 now at Detroit Metro. Coming up on News Radio 950, well, this promotion got a little out of hand today for Build-A-Bear. We'll tell you what happened in a moment. You want home furnishings with great style, with great quality, and truly unique. Oh, yeah, and you want to pay less, a lot less. Hi, I'm Tom Lyas, president of Gorman's, and we now have a place to buy Gorman's quality furniture for less. It's called Gorman's 3-Day Clearance Center. It's in Farmington next to our warehouse complex. It's not easy to find, but those of you who do find us will save a lot of money on America's best 100 brands. This weekend, Friday 10 to 5, Saturday 10 to 5, and Sunday noon to 5, it's our total sell-off on all dining furniture from our five stores.